I'm just kidding. You ready, you pieces of shit? Oh, son of a bitch. Man, so basically, I'm gonna go to college Winter Hill, deposit some stuff, and just keep knocking out missions, man. Knocking them out. You don't think I'll knock them out, man? Fuck you! You good for nothing piece of shit. Not like anybody gives a fuck about you anyway. Alright. Yeah, I don't need that. Definitely don't need that. Man, I don't need all these. Well, god damn it. Fuck it. Fuck it. We're saying fuck it. Okay, bitch. You know what? I might be done picking up ingredients for a while. Because I suspect I won't need any for a long ass time. I mean, the only ones I actually even need are marksman, smithing, enchanting, and destruction. So, yeah, I'm done picking shit up. Get this show on the fucking road, you know what I'm saying? Quit being an obnoxious little turd about all this and just fucking go for it. What the fuck do I always do that weird shit for? See if there's any spell tomes. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Got a little weird shit in here. Oh, fuck. I need your help with something. How the fuck did I end up with all this shit? So these weigh 8 pounds. What the fuck is that for? Fuck, I still have that to do. Oh, it's so much stuff to do.
I'm assuming you're here for more than a social call. Down to business, eh? Pleasure doing business with you. Give my regards to Carlia if you see her.
Thanks to you, the people of Skyrim will continue to have a place to study magic, even if most of them resent you for it. I didn't think he'd really give it back. Thank you, friend. It's good to know I can count on you. I'd better get going.
What's up, girl?
I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
Absolutely.
We're all trying to become better mages, right? Well, I need someone I can practice a few spells on. Nothing dangerous, really. Would you be willing to assist me? Oh, good. I was afraid I'd have to go ask Shizarko. Now, you just stand there. Please hold still, and don't move. There! Now I... Oh dear, that wasn't supposed to happen. Do you feel all right? You look very, green. I am so very sorry. I went over this again and again, and I was sure it would have better results. I'm not really sure. I think it's just a minor miscalculation on my part. I'm sure it will wear off soon. When it does, you'll be perfectly fine, and then we can try again. In the meantime, I'll see about figuring out what went wrong. All right, then. I still need some help. I still need some help, if you can spare the time. I still need some help, exactly as I said it would. Now, are you ready to try again? I am confident it will work this time. Good, good. It'll be worth it, I assure you. Okay, now don't move at all.
I can't zoom in any farther.
Oh my, that isn't right. Just wait. I can fix this.
Now how am I supposed to wear my Daedric armor?
Oh no, that's not it at all.
Maybe now I can.
Let me try again. This really isn't turning out the way I'd hoped. I'll get it right this time. I swear.
I swear.
There. All better. Well, it all worked out in the end, didn't it? Oh no, it hasn't. Let's be honest. I have a long way to go before I'm ready for the kind of advanced magic I've been attempting. But at least I know where to start now. Thank you. You've been a great help to me. All right, then.
Cool. It is difficult to admit, but Shizarko could still use some help. I'm ready for this. I'm ready for it. Run, Forrest. Run!
Is someone there? I don't have any choice.
Oh god, it gets annoying.
I'm sorry.
I'm telling you. It gets really annoying.
Is someone there?
That was weak.
Stay back.
That was a weak.
I don't want to attack you. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that shit's so annoying.
I don't want to do this.
I didn't know any better, I think there's a dragon priest in this bitch. But that was if I didn't know any better. We're not sure if I did or didn't. Do or don't, I'm sorry. Take these though. I don't want to do this. Like, what the fuck? How annoying. Yep. Wait, no, I don't think there's a dragon piece in here at all.
Stay back, or I'll be forced to attack you. Ah! I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
Since I know what's gonna happen up here, like the floor is gonna like collapse, what I'm gonna do is save so I can just hear the dialogue and actually go around the opposite way. Well, actually, I'm gonna gain all this first. I think this is a whirlwind spring. Okay, so I'm gonna do this first just so we can hear the dialogue.
Yes! You've fallen for my trap! Greed makes a great lure. Odd you didn't die from the fall, though. Most do. Oh, and don't mind my assistant here. He may have seen better days, but he's still more help to me dead than he was alive. All right, let's see if we have something here to end this as quickly as possible. Don't worry, though. It'll be relatively painless. Relative. It's got to be somewhere around here. Now, where did I put it? Maybe I put it over here. Ah, here it is. Now, if you'd be so kind as to stand still, this will be much easier for me to do. Oh, and I wasn't entirely truthful before. This is actually going to hurt a lot. You see, you have to bed in order for the spell to take hold. Never should have come here!
Yeah. See, I have to bed before the spell to take hold. Like, what the hell does that even mean? Like, L2 dialogue, you dumb fucks. L2 stands for learn to, in case you're fucking that retarded.
This isn't what I want.
Enter Dustin. Oh, so I have to fall.
Fallen for my trap, huh?
This place is sure has a big outside for how small it is. You know? Unless I'm like just to go back to explore it all. Which is kinda gonna suck because I don't really want to even do anything along these lines. Sweet. Destructions almost 100. Yeah, I checked him, didn't I? I didn't check. No, that's where I didn't check. First. I don't want to do this. I'm sorry.
Stay back, or I'll be forced. I don't want to do this.
Oh, it's so sentimental, and I hate it. Right. I'm gonna go check the other way, see what's popping down there.
Sorry, this isn't what I want.
God, that's annoying. The ebony arrow, Bud Sloop. The ebony arrow. Man. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. This isn't what I want. No, I don't want this. No. No, it's bad. Take it away. Maestro, please, take it away. Maestro, please. Please. I definitely should have been a Breton, for sure. Wow, this place is really small for how big the goddamn entrance is, man. I mean, let's look at this. I mean, this place is like a little fucking... I don't get it. Scales are off. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna read a big ass holy fuck. I'll read that later. It's way too fucking long. Alright. This isn't what I want! I'm sorry. I don't have any choice. I wonder if that stone is just like right there at the front. Hold on, you bitch. Hold on, you bitch! Alright. Arvak. 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 You need Wuthrad to even get in this place. Well, I mean, kinda, but fuck. Arvak? Oh, son of a bitch. Just go straight up, you know? I feel like no, I can this is I can get it here. Bitch. Nice. Why do I have all that fancy stuff with them?
Must be my imagination. What was that?
You know, I was totally thinking that this place was, well, if you heard what I was saying earlier about Wuthrad, you know what the fuck I was thinking. Yeastgamor's tomb! That's right. How foolish of me. this is... This is for the Thieves Guild thing. Cool. Pal right in the kiss there. Sure was close. Reality and other falsehoods. I can name that. To do that. I mean, that's obvious if you were paying attention. Re-enter this place and grab that first journal. Oh wait, no, never mind. That was a fucking epic mess right there. I almost shit myself, man. I was just farting. And I almost just shit myself. I think. Dumb bitch. Type a message back, so there's gonna be a delay. Oh. Fucking A. Well. You're a bitch. I'm not sure if I should just do the Dark Brotherhood or the Thieves Guild or what the fuck I should do here.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me. Good. I was hoping you hadn't forgotten about it. As promised, here's your payment for bringing them to me. Got it as part of a fair trade from my client.
I'm gonna see what they actually say first. Yada yada yada. Cool, I mean, I can just pause when I rewatch this if I honestly give a buttered McFuck. And I don't, just to let you know. Alright, make sure I flip through all the pages there. Cool, I did. Don't give a fuck. Give not a fuck. Don't give a fuck. Alright. I have a mace for you.
Welcome to the... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Let's get to train, B. Not that it fucking matters whatsoever.
Now, if you'll excuse me. Speak quickly.
Looking for the best? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Are you trying to shut up?
Until next time. They don't call. Take a look.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Well. Butsloop, you told me you weren't gonna. Butsloop!
I've got all sorts of weapons. Take a look.
Man.
All right then.
Can I interest the finest weapons and armor?
Weapons and armor.
Safe travels. Watch what you're doing.
Bitch, shut up. Woo, bitch, shut up. Haha, bitch, shut up. Spoils for being a boss. I need to go get the honeybee.
So, Thren, you were a bandit, huh?
Yeah.
Yes.
What of it?
So, is it true bandits get, you know, real friendly?
Hey, watch it!
Hey, watch it, buddy. Watch it! Right. Basically, I just need to sell a bunch of goddamn potions to a bunch of fucking cunts. Such language. I can't believe what you're saying. I can't believe it. I don't even want to hear it.
Cure. Take a look.
Son of a bitch, man. Tell you what, you can have...
Now, you let me know if you need a cure.
I know what we're gonna do.
Yes?
How we're gonna round this up even faster. Sleep, how are we going to round this up even faster? I don't understand. Oh, fuck. I'm out of there. Butt sloop, I'm not understanding, butt sloop. I'm confused, butt sloop. How are we gonna round this up faster? Well, check this out. I can sell potions to the girl in here. Oh man, you're not even worth, it's not even worth explaining. Just shut up and watch. You dumb fuck. You dumb fuck. You putrid piece of shit.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother.
That's fucking loud.
Speak with the wary outlaw at the Bee and Barb in Ripton. Accept his gold and then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in.
Fuck, that is loud. Oh, Babette.
Hello. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Bitch, you already knew. Okay. Don't cry. Don't cry, Blood Sloop. Oh no. Oh.
Kill well and often.
I trust the days found you well, then.
You damn right! You damn... Yeah, I clearly hit her.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
Oh wait, that's the guy I gotta speak to and get the money from.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
So you're the assassin. I need you to kill the visiting noble at Dragon's Reach in Whiterun. Here's the gold. I hope it's enough.
Yeah, that's some good. You got some good gold there, bitch. Want to see my elixir? No? Okay.
Do you have any idea? I have no time for Marlowe. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Sorry? Cool.
Yes, yes, goodbye.
Have you managed to make it? Never read anything from the temple before. I suppose there wouldn't be any harm in reading it. Be careful.
Yeah, right.
The road to Shore Stone could be dangerous.
Take a look at my supplies if you must, but...
So, Dragon's Reach. A. 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 B. See me now. Look what I can do for you. Don't have a cow.
Gods be praised.
Gods, praise them.
What's the hurry? Long life to you, Thane. Farewell.
Forgot I bought a merchant thingy.
I serve Jarl Balder as steward.
I just want to see what he says.
Would it kill you to let a man go about his business in peace? Really, a nerve.
Murder! What happened?
I don't know how you talk the Jarl into this plan of yours. Oh yes, there have been attempts on the Jarl's life. More than take your pick, dragon, and those every day. Well, not yet anyway.
We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
Damn.
What are you doing that for?
Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots.
Come to Dragon's... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, if you've got the two, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I'm gonna go check out my stand that I bought. I'm gonna make a stand for it.
For I love you! I love
How goes the begging today, Brenuin?
That's right. Mock the town beggar like everyone else. But I've got a right to browse, don't I? Ain't hurt anything.
Oh, yeah.
Be careful.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Got something for just about everybody in
here.
Oh,
shut up.
You look rather pale. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Cool.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You gotta get the gold somehow, huh? Fucking dragons. Soft.
Yet another child.
Fuck, that is goddamn ear raping. Let me guess, is it effects?
Cicero is at your service. Speak with the grief-stricken chef at the Wind Peak Inn here in Dawnstar. Accept his gold, then eliminate the dark. Hail,
fuck that shit, it's fucking loud.
I can't trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to get rid of that. Oh, who gives a fuck?
Hey, watch it. Come now. What everybody else is saying, it can't possibly be true.
Let's kill
oh,
someone!
Oh, you mean in that manor house? During the thunderstorm? What can I say?
Can you smell it? Smell what? Smell what, my lord? Weakness. Come here, bitch. Just an Imperial soldier can withstand these motherfuckers. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't think I have absorb magic. real cool, I do.
Good, you're here. Look, in Ivarstead, there's this beautiful barbarian. I need her dead. Don't ask why, just do it. This gold should cover.
Listen to your friend, Fruki. They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think that's normal? It's evil, I tell you.
Erendur, she has a point. You keep telling us no harm will follow these dreams, but they must be an omen.
Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares. In the meantime, all I ask is you remain strong and put your trust in Lady Mara.
I will. Thank you.
I don't know you.
Damn, I'd like to fuck that girl.
Father, do you want to talk? About Mother?
No, Kurita. I think I could.
Hell of a voice acting in this mod, I tell you, man.
Entertaining the guests and drinking and making your lewd jokes like before.
I'm sorry. I just don't feel up to entertaining anyone just now.
I don't really want to deal with that ear rape again. You know what I'm saying? I really don't. I really don't want to deal with that.
Don't bother with Tacitus. Useless.
Until next time.
Until next time.
The hag's cure. So you're an alchemist then.
Yeah, whatever.
Now, you let me know if you need a cure.
Oh, I should have done the Thieves Guild stuff.
Hmm?
Be careful!
In fact, I'm just gonna go do some jobs, because I realize on the jobs, they usually have like a little chest that has like the stuff that you have to steal from. You get like 200 and some gold usually. And so that's like 1200 every time we do it, you know?
Always a pleasure, boss. Bad time. Bring your... Yeah, sure. Great. Watch yourself out there, boss.
Ready for some work, or you just got more than you can handle? Got a shop owner with a... Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
Sorry. Welcome to the... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. If you'll excuse me. If you're looking for... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Well, goddamn. Still gonna go do those missions. You dumb bitch. Why, Bloodsweep? Why are you gonna go do those missions? I don't understand. You know, you really are a fucking piece of shit. And you think you're not.
Stupid dog!
I've never seen Niol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
I bet.
Talon. Another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
Stupid lizard. I said, give me some more drink, or I'll have
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
Suit yourself.
That's funny. You stupid lizard. That shit is funny. God. Oh, yeah, that's funny. Kind of want to kill that kid. Definitely want to kill that kid. Hey, look, I steel ingot. Oh, that's kind of gay. I'm Tonelia. I look out for the butt pussies in the guild. You know what I'm saying? The butt pussies. The butt pussies.
Our guild map, and with no strings attached. Not bad. Here, that's a coin for you.
Here, he's a pal. The guild are gonna tell you. When you walk through the guild, a pleasure, as always, boss. Here's your payment.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Need a few spare septums?
Welcome to the... I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got.
So she's just, like, constantly loaded with stuff, I see. Look, I don't really need this anymore. Nor that. That was fucking easy.
Now, away if without taking a job, it's like passing a bloated coin purse on a table.
What are you doing, Buttsloop? Why are you going in there? You just don't end. Like, you are endless. You're a fucking loser, and you can't even help it.
Been doing
oh, fuck.
Jobs for facts. How about
haha, Buttsloop. You should have listened to me and not gone in there.
You want to talk to me?
So you're the one.
Okay.
Everyone's
what do you want?
Over.
You caused enough trouble.
Don't hurry back. If you need more, I'll show you what I know.
Did
you
want something?
If you ever need more,
Buttsloop, please. Please, Louise, Buttsloop. You want to see my blue plow? My
Do you have business?
Splendid. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home.
Fuck yes, baby.
I'd be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
Damn, I barely have any gold for this.
The Jarl is not to be disturbed. I'd be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
It's so good.
No, we're
so,
good.
You wish to master the arcane arts?
Good
Take
day.
Care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Fuck your son. I like the music too. Really do. God.
Dragons weren't enough. The sun too?
Yes.
Wait. I know you.
Mind yourself.
Cool. finally. It's not very important, it's just nice to have it, you know?
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do.
I have work if you... Unbelievable. You must be the first person to set eyes on all 24 of them and... Well, the last two eras. When I told you the set had to be complete, I left out a small detail. I honestly didn't think you'd ever get this far. If the stones were remounted on the crown, it would be of great benefit to the Thieves Guild. Not exactly. The crown is what the guild calls a paragon, an object that enhances our thieving abilities. At least that's what I'm told it does. There hasn't been a paragon in this guild for hundreds of years. I have it on good authority that the crown is within Tolvald's cave. Dropped by a Dunmer caravan leaving Morrowind long ago. If you could bring it back, we could restore the Paragon and reap its benefits. If we want to stay on top in Skyrim, the Guild needs that Paragon back. Without it, we're just a bunch of petty thieves.
I see.
Hey, where do you think you're going? We have work...
Where do you think you're going, buddy? We have job. gonna be a long motherfucking episode, I know that. Like, fucking long, man. Yeah, I saw that fucking beehive, I don't give a fuck. Speaking of long, this is like a huge goddamn cave, if I remember correctly. I mean, it's fucking retarded. There's three parts to it. You guys hear this other music in the background? That's right, I don't care about picking up alchemy ingredients anymore. That's interesting, that little bee right there. How about, I do care about these though, so go fuck yourself. Make sure you go fuck yourself, okay? I think I might have just almost shit myself again. Well, I did almost shit myself, but that I'm certain of. Man, we have a long way to go. Six more levels? I mean, really? It's gonna take forever. Just making sure I didn't miss a fucking entryway. Okay, you bitch. I mean, they're falmer up the ass here, man. Buttsloop, what about those glowing mushrooms? You didn't pick them up, Buttsloop. Oh, fuck. Cave is fucking huge. Do I have fucking marksman potions and I'm just not seeing them? So I literally didn't make any more when I made like that huge fucking... Hold on, bitch, I'm itching. Really? definitely need to go get some more of these.
What the fuck?
This is just for more effect, by the way. Whoops. Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. Shaman's Key. You know what? This might be taking way too long for my interest. But it does level up my... God damn it! Son of a bitch. And they're all fighting with each other, so my snake, like, works some of the time. Hey, look, I leveled up, though. What the fuck was that? Bitch. Give me a... That one made the cut. And I'm not talking about any circumcision. Where the fuck did it go? Oh, okay. This is taking way too long. Oh. That's what you get, you son of a bitch. Part 3. What the fuck was that? Oh fuck no. Oh, he must have had that one restoration perk. Just sinking into him real quick. Episodes I've ever had. Damn. That's what I need to do is find a bunch of fucking archery books. Huh. I'm just having a blast over here. Can't you tell? I actually really hate doing these caves. I really do. I mean, really? How the fuck close? Alright, you know what? Fuck archery. Oh, there we go. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna go back and check the other way. And I'm going to. You dumb bitch. Oh, there wasn't another way. Well, butt fuck. You won this time, viewer. Oh shit, looks like I'm losing. Feels like I'm gonna shit myself. Oh no, we're good. Get it. Where's that shit? What the fuck? Man. Where the fuck is this bitch?
I will return.
Right. Wrong way. Can't believe I fucking missed that right then and there. I mean, that's ridiculous. Anyway, yeah. Probably one of my least favorite caves is now done. Based on the sheer size and length of it. Fuck is that, isn't it? Jesus fucking Christ. That's brutal, dude. What I just went through. This has been brutal. I can't believe this shit. Jesus Christ. I was glad this is like at the end of this episode, because holy fuck. And you guys, oh man.
I need a break.
This is too much, man. Like, what the fuck were they thinking? At least switch the color scheme a little bit. God, I can't imagine actually being in their psyche.
I have work if you've got the back. I knew you had it in you. After all, finding the stones was no easy feat. Well, I'm not one to welch on a deal, so here's your reward. Hope you put it to good use. I know I have. Don't give up now. There's plenty of loot out there just ripe for the taking.
I put She put it to good. I mean, it was no easy hands either. You know what I'm saying?
Need something?
What's on your mind?
Yes?
If you need marks, I'll show you what I know.
Seriously, what the fuck?
Come find me.
Be careful.
I haven't laid eyes on such wealth.
Yeah, you... Yeah, you need something?
Yeah. A hand job. Definitely need a hand job.
Hey, you see those? Ugh. Get this awful paper away from me by Talos.
Right, anyway. Jesus fucking Christ.